heals and seals the guts. It's got calcium in it, it's got nutrients in it, it's got everything in it, collagen, gelatin. Now, the easiest way to make
it... Oh, is that a chicken foot?
That's a chicken foot, right. Okay. So, even if you've got a roast chicken and you've saved the bones, pop it in a pot of water and cook it for 24 hours. That's too hot, don't drink that. Let it cool down a bit, Koshy. Now,
sorry,
come over here. We'll get
that
into the pot.
That was not what you were meant to say.